What Goes On? There is always Velvet Underground.